I'm going to announce the results in order, so it'll be from first to seventh.
How many votes, and that, please, tell us
how many. There were 770 people who credentialed. There were about 750 ballots that were actually counted. There were not 10 ballots that were spoiled. 9 were overvotes, so people were really excited about voting. They voted for more people than they were supposed to. One of them was an undervote. They actually had no votes. No one voted. It was a blank ballot. And so here are their numbers.
That was a statement.
For women, our top vote getter for women was Shannon Ross. Six votes. Our second top vote getter was Carrie Scoville with 329 votes. Our third highest is the one whose name I mispronounced. Her mother called her something else. I think it's Nida or Maida. Yeah. She had 312 votes. Our fourth woman would be Tonya Uranga with 281 votes. Our fifth woman would be Lisa Cato with 207 votes. Our sixth woman would be Marisol Barajas with 257 votes. And our seventh woman that was served as this delegation with 255 votes was Sharon Weiser.
All right, Sharon.
For men, with 296 votes, Isaac Romero. Second highest male with 277 votes was Christopher. Which Christopher? There were four. Christopher Gavali.
Hey!
Our third highest number of votes with 270 was another Christopher, Christopher Robson. Hey! Our fourth highest vote getter with 257 votes was Mozomu Yakamanaka.
Yosh!
Number 5 with 241 votes was Bill Wilkerson. Number 6 with 236 votes was Tim Patton. And number 7 with 224 votes was Michael Clemson.
Yeah!
Today, and the executive board representative for the 7th Assembly District with 243 votes will be Tonya Guerrero.